Today is Christmas. Our teacher prepared a Christmas party for our students. We hope them could enjoy the party, and we want to share the happiness with you.
One day, her mom gave her a pail of milk. You are a good girl, said her mom. Had a bucket of milk to the building at their age. You make it and penny. Polly was very pleased. Oh, thank you so much, mother, she said. And she put the pail of milk upside down her head. On the way, she began thinking, this is fun stuff. I was going to get a lot of money. Money? I will buy eggs. Jump on together 200 eggs. I will put those eggs on the head. Certainly, at least 150 of them will hatch. Then I can sell this chicken when they grow up. Then I will be rich with all the money. I will buy a new dress. I will look so beautiful in this new dress. Then everyone wants to marry me. So I tossed my head and replaced them all. So she tossed her head quickly. Just the man! The body can't go! And the milk spilled out! Poor girl! That was the end of her life.